What up, guys? It's your girl, KeezyKay here, and I am back with the IQ video 2. Avril Lavigne, I'm with you. Before I get into the rest of the video, I'm gonna hit that like button, subscribe, that notification bell. Without further ado, guys, let's get into it. I reacted to the one with Avril Lavigne and Youngblood. That was cool, the accused version, but like, I don't remember the music video. I don't think I've seen the music video, so I'm like, all right, let's get into it. She's that, you know, I don't think it's that girl, she's that chick. I love the shot. Everything's a mess. What kind of creep? How you with one girl and then literally just move on to the next girl? I would have threw that drink in his face if I was a girl in the pink. You just ruined the mood like that. I got my girl walking out in the snow and it's cold. And not one person, I bet you, was looking for her at all. Avril Lavigne. I love Avril Lavigne. Yo, y'all know what I'm saying? That Avril Lavigne is the skater pop punk princess. Like, bruh, only Avril Lavigne can do what she do. Only Avril Lavigne can wear what she wear and pull it off. I don't think nobody can pull an Avril Lavigne off better than Avril Lavigne. So I'm like, dog, she can literally walk around with a tie and a tank top and some boots. And some shorts and look fly and rocket like, yo, what? Avril Lavigne, love her. The video kind of hit here. I was like, damn. I was like, she gave us all and said, oh yeah, I'm not even mess up with her like that. She don't want to be here. Like, she just like take me somewhere. She got me feeling like she was on some Alisa Cara vibe. Like, yo, here, like, I don't want to be here at this party. Like, I'm just waiting for somebody to come get me. Like, she's like, I don't know who you are, but I'm with you. Like, come get me. Like, is anybody trying to find me? It's just walking on in the street, and then the snow hit. I'm like, girl, and she ain't even dressed properly. I'm just like, oh, heartening. 10 out of 10 in the song, music video, I'm gonna give that a 7 out of 10. And that is it for you guys. I'm KeezyKay. See you.